Say. Thank you. Hey boys, this is a test. We are testing. Testing has been completed. We are now proceeding to start the game. God damn it. Hello everyone. I had a Witcher stream earlier. Three and a half hours with no in-game sound. That was cool. That was fantastic. I had to check if everything works. As usual, I have no idea where we left off. This is also very... Game crashed? Game crashed.
Sega.
Lord.
ready. Where to, Captain? Orders, Captain. Fleet ready. Orders, Captain. Where to, Captain? Make ready. Yes, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty, your orders, Your Majesty.
Ready for orders.
Your Majesty.
Your humble servant.
Make ready.
Ready and awaiting orders. Ready for orders, Lord. Your Majesty. Settlement besieged. wild rot in the sty.
It. Fucking you, sit your fucking chair. Had two very fun battles yesterday at the end. Okay, you are on a hill, so don't hit my fucking infantry. Actually, no. Okay. The accuracy increase as mounted up, down, mounted down, dismounted. Hello, friend. Hello. Hello, hello. I want to switch. Why did my game crash? Why did my game crash? fucking annoying. This is so annoying.
Sega.
The game crashed on me. Again. It crashes most often with fighting rebellious armies. Actually, the crashes are all over the place. I will auto-resolve this, if it's not too costly. If it's too costly, I will try again, but it's alright then.
Virtue and valor unconquered.
Didn't lose a unit. What the fuck is that? I already did that a few days ago, and it was fine. It was fine.
Settlement under siege. Undaunted, defeated.
I hate pressing the auto-resolve button, but I assumed a... Yes? Mod... Mod DBB... Mod database or something. I started to think that it's more like the problem of the base game. Because recently Creative Assembly have updated the game and this causes all sorts of problems. I had crashes pretty often, and I meddled with the graphic settings and turned them down. And did not have a crash for several days. I hope it's fine now. Right when we have a big, big battle, the game starts crashing. I just hope the game doesn't crash. The bad thing is, battles, and land battles, and both naval battles, it takes so long. But I have to stand here with an unsteady hand and praying to God Almighty that the game won't crash. Imagine I play this battle for 45 minutes and under 44th minutes the game crashes. Guys, we're doing differently. I go on a short break, early break, sorry boys. Today we are the early break boys. And I will do something drastic and restart the stream as well as my laptop. I hate doing this. I hate it. Because on this stream, we upload every stream to YouTube. And what it will do, it will... Now I have a part one video, which is about 40 minutes, and the rest is the rest. In part two. It looks disgusting. Oh. No, we are not doing that. Let's try it legit. The game has one chance to prove me wrong. But I will go on a break though. Calm down. Sorry, boys. Early 8K screen. Really sorry. Forgive me. But the fucking crashes are back. We'll start up the game. Then we just play this battle. Yeah, I don't think it's anything to do with the mod. I highly doubt it. I highly doubt it. But I have no fucking clue. But I did an extensive research on Empire and Crashes in general. And most people share the opinion that the recent, I know it's the AFK screen. But most people share the opinion that it's about a recent update by Creative Assembly. Useless update, by the way. Useless, absolute redundant shit update. And the only thing we get out of it is crashes. But this is a big battle, we will try this battle. Probably fail miserably. Okay. Guys, be right back. Okay. Please, please, no crash. No crash. No crash. This is a massive battle. We'll probably lose. That's fine. I wanted to test out the French military anyway. But the game started crashing again. Please no crash. Sorry for this graphical change. hope there's no issue with the reinforcements as well. Like something stupid, the enemy coming from behind. And our reinforcements from their side. I hope nothing like this happens. Have this advantage because we are closer to the border. I hope, first of all, I hope that our reinforcements will come from here. And secondly, if my units make a mass rout, maybe the incoming reinforcements will have bad cohesion because of all the fleeing units. Right now, the only thing I'm worried about is crashes. Please don't crash. unmassing their cavalry on my left flank. Entire cavalry is on the left side. Mortars do not seem to perform well. That's just a fact. They're coming, boys. Make ready. Boys, artillery boys, header stuff from now on. The game crashed. Oh my god, this is so dumb. My goodness. I have no idea. No idea. I've had in the last days not a single crash. And what was different this time was the laptop is running longer because I previously played Witcher. So I will do something which I hate to do, but there's no other way. Turn off the stream, wait 20, 30 minutes or whatever, and then I'll restart the laptop and try it another time. Right when we get to the action. Oh boy. Measures are so dumb, so idiotic. I don't think it has to do anything. Not works fine. Hey guys, be right back. I will wait a bit and then try again. I don't know what I'm looking for, any solution to a problem. I don't find anything. Be right back, guys.